My fellow freedom fighters, Biafrans all over the world, please, I want you guys to pay attention. Before our leader was in the hand of these people, I foresee dangers around him. I made 3 days online prayer. I made personal prayers and I sent it to the group and we prayed for him. And I turned around, I saw this same man of God, John Stephen. He also seen the same danger. We know that we have done what we ought to do as believers, that he is in the hand of God. But right now, we need to stand up and we need to fight for him. He have already fought for us. He have given it all for us. Don't disappoint him. I love you all.
The Lord said to me when I'm praying on my prayer room, because yesterday, 2 days ago, sorry, my pastor showed me what is happening on social media about Barrister Ejiofor. Between him and one prophet in Onitsha. I don't want to mention anybody's name, but many of you have come across what happened. And when my pastor showed me, I was like, what is going on? I kept quiet. I picked my phone, I called Barrister Ejiofor by myself. When I called Barrister Ejiofor on phone, I asked Barrister Ejiofor, is it true that you go to Onitsha to see a prophet? He said that the prophet, he said to me, yes, Ego prophet. That the prophets have been calling him on phone, that he have a prophecy for him. And he traveled to village. On his way going back, he now decided to branch to see the prophet. And when he see the prophet, he now said, okay, no problem. When he see the prophet prayed with him and told him that he went to escort him to where he parked his car. He went to accompany him to where he parked his car. And as he followed the Barrister Ejiofor to where he parked his car, he begin to create social media. You know that the prophet is a comedian prophet. They have a prophet. They have a comedian prophet. They have a prophet of God. They have those that God speak to. Hear me clear. You know when I give a prophecy that if leader of indigenous people of Biafra, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, did not remove the secretary and the woman in Germany, that I am seeing danger. I am seeing danger on the month of June 4th and June 6th. I give that prophecy, I repeat it. What is happening today? Pay attention to the prophecy I'm about to release now and share this prophecy to others. What is about to happen to Nigeria? Labakutu Keteli Pragada Sudede. Ikuku Labakutu Brigada Sugada. My name is Ego Prophet of the Nations. Hear me. Prophecy is a gift. The Lord begin to speak to me. After when I speak to Barrister Ejiofor, Barrister Ejiofor now tell me, Ego Prophet, that he don't know that the prophet is something of social media that he's doing. After when I finish speaking with the Barrister Ejiofor, I have to enter my prayer room to ask God what is happening, because I'm not happy in my spirit. Are they using Biafra to create money? Are they using Biafra to be duping people? Are they using Biafra to be a scammer? What is happening? And God begin to speak to me. God said to me, Ego prophet of the nations. I answer. He said that I should release this prophecy today, being 14th of August 2021. Number one prophecy is this. Biafrans all over the world, you people have failed. Hear me. I begin to pray on my prayer room. I ask God, why is it that if Biafrans are doing something, there must be a problem? God tell me the reason why. The reason why is this. Number one prophecy is this. Number one prophecy is that God said to me during the time of a man called Larry, the one that the father of all the Biafra, the Igbo people worldwide as a whole. During the time of Egyptian, he did not have patience to finish well so that he will follow Israelites and go to the promised land, and he now left. That is the reason why if you had a foundational problem, if you did not break it, what happened to your father will happen to you. If you did not break it, what happened to your mother will happen to you. That man left from the land of Egypt. He did not finish well with the Egyptian people to go to the promised land. Today, That problem still happening to you today. Number two prophecy. God begin to speak to me. And God said to me, Igbo prophet, I answered. He said, Igbo people are the best and God agenda, assignments that God is carrying at hand. That nobody can intimidate them or terminate them on this planet. Because it is made by God and original people. Hear me clear. There is no people on this planet that have a good heart more than Igbos. Igbo have a lovely heart. Igbo have a caring heart. And the Igbos love God and they can pray. Number two prophecy. The Lord began to speak to me. And God said to me, Igbo prophet, I answered. He said that there is a barrister that the Zoo government have already bribed. The barrister is working with the John 1010 in Germany. You know that woman in Germany, her name is John 1010. John 1010A. That is the name of that woman in Germany. And the secretary is called John 1010A. The Zoo government, the Nigeria government have bribed the barrister. Not Barrister Jofo. Not Barrister Jofo. I say one of the barrister. I don't want to mention his name. It's up now. He's working with the John 1010A and with Uchemefo and with Asare Dikobo and with the governor of Ebonyi State and with the governor of Imo State and with Uwazurike. All of them are working together. I am seeing one of the barrister is Chocolate. Is Chocolate, or can I say it's black, but black is not a good name to dress someone with. It's a chocolate in color. I don't want to mention his name. I did not say it's a Jofor, it's not Barrister Jofor. But use your sense to know the person that I'm talking about. Number three prophecy. Even I called the Jofor, I told the Jofor that I see that government is looking for the way to bribe you. And because they cannot be able to bribe you, that's the reason why they're looking for the way to kill you. So you should be careful. I told him and I prayed for him. And he said to me, no problem. That God is able in everything. Hear this prophecy and share to others. Now, the prophecy that I'm here today to give is that they are delaying the leader of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, the reason why he's still in the hand of DSS custody is because Anambra election is coming up. And they went to hold him so that they will do the election. Now, they look for how they can get the mind of youth. The way they can get the mind of youth, they now use a prophet in our nature. I don't want to mention the prophet name, but you know who I'm talking about. They now use a prophet in our nature, Anambra State, so that the prophet will say that the leader of Biafra is coming up, is coming out in December. That is a lie. That is not true. That prophecy is fake. If that prophet is a prophet, why did he give a prophecy that COVID-19 will end on May? He did not. Why did he not give a prophecy before they arrest the leader of indigenous people of Biafra? If that prophet is a prophet, really. Hear this prophecy that I'm releasing now and share to others. God began to speak to me, and God said to me, the eagle prophet of the nations, I answer. And God said to me that number three prophecy is that the Anambra political leaders have go to that prophet in Onitsha. They use him to make the mind of Biafra and youth to calm down. God is speaking and hear this. Hear me clear. Do you know that the same prophet in Onitsha, he will go to governors. He will pray with governors. He will pray with senators. He will go to their houses. He will be showing video. He's a comedian prophet. He's not a prophet. And he will not prophesy to that election in 2023. He's now praying for them for election in 2023. Who did this to Igbos? Why is Igbos always too being deceived? Can only Merendi be here? Who did this to Igbos? Why is it that if Igbo people start something, they does not finish it well? They must say their brother or their sister. Who did this to Igbos? Number four prophecy. God began to speak to me, and God said there is danger. Hear me clear. Not up to about some hours now, my pastor showed me again what is happening on Medium, and he said to me, Papa, I should take a look that they say that people that is doing sit at home should stop because of exam. What is exam? What do you know called exam in Nigeria? What is NECO? What is WAEC? Those that go to school, did they have a job? How many millions of Igbos did we have in abroad? Our young girls are now into prostitute. Our young men are into Yahoo, pressing computer, duping people because of there is no job. And you are now telling us that people should sit at home. For what? Are you writing an exam to have a Biafra? Are you using the exam of Nigeria to have a Biafra? Biafra, be wise. Biafra, be wise. Who did this to you people? All of you in Germany is scammers. They have bribed Germany. Biafra all over the world. There is no IPOB in Germany. There is no IPOB in South Africa. All of them is scam. The people in Germany have bribed South Africa. They don't have Biafra in Germany. They don't have Biafra in Nigeria. They don't have Biafra in South Africa. I am telling you people the truth. It is only USA that they have Biafra. I'm telling you, I'm a prophet. Believe it and take it. Hear this prophecy I am releasing today, because God is angry for what people are doing. As many of you that is selling yourself, bribing each other, making sure that you people plan evil against the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, Mazen Nandekalo, the Lord said, as many of you that is planning evil, you will have kidney failure and die. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, hear me clear. Today's date is 14th of August 2021. Everybody should share this prophecy. God begin to speak to me and God show me what is going to happen. Now, why is it that if Biafra say that they will do something, there must be a misunderstanding? That is to show you that there is a big problem among them. I want to tell you something. God is speaking to me right now in my right ear. God said that Biafra all over the world, if you people stop this sit at home every Monday, I am not seeing the leader of indigenous people of Biafra coming out. I repeat, if you people stop this sit at home without not continuing it, I am not seeing the leader of indigenous people of Biafra coming out.
Thank you for watching. If the video interests you, please share.